Morning, it's Friday. Finally. Starting to be a really busy Friday already. Come on, focus. It's already 10:30 and I'm super hungry. Now I'm gonna make some lunch. Oh man, hate it when that happens. I have just now finished a maxalatico, and these guys have convinced me to go get a burger. This is so not a good idea. Something small, maybe that one. I have no idea what I'm doing. I so do not need to be eating this burger, but I'm gonna enjoy it. There's lots of bacon in there. I had no business eating that burger. I need to join Overeaters Anonymous. Look, they're like laughing at me. That's better. It says 2 hours instead of three.
That's what he said. Everybody laughed.
I'm going home. My brain is fried. It's been a weird, interesting day, and my stomach is super full from my two lunches. I now have to bike home. Here. I took a shower. Still, nobody's here. I wonder where they are. They finally came home. And now I'm going to take the trash. And then I'm going back in to cook dinner. We are going to fry perch fillets and make a sauce out of cantarelli mushrooms. I think it's gonna be good.